Alrighty. Okay, save the yeah. Good.
We lured the Federation fleet away, but the factory is still guarded by one ship, a destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place, 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Descending. 50 meters. Oxygen levels.
So we're in the Atlantic Ocean.
Scarecrow, start the clock.
This mission terrified the hell out of me. Not because of my thalassophobia, because technically you can't have it right now. You can see what's below you. Mostly because of them. The sharks.
We're not the only hunters out here.
They're annoying. One small move too far to the right, and you're screwed. So you think you're fine, and then you get fucking jump scared by looking around. That too. Not fun. Heart rate and everything slowly going back up, and you're screwed.
They're using sonar. Easy.
These things hurt.
Just move the balloon off the ground. The foliage should help mask our signature. Hold up. Boat patrol. Looks like we got company. Let them separate. Okay. Let's move up and stay low. In position. And remember, bullets aren't as effective underwater. It'll take two or three before they're out. Weapons ready. Nice work. Let's move to a direct to keep cover. And watch your distance from the surface. We don't want to attract any more attention. Slow down. Stay down. Stay down. South is up. Not a good sign.
Close call. On me. This way.
Shit, they're everywhere. Scarecrow, we're seeing a lot of activity down here. They're salvaging parts from the wreckage.
They might be after weapons and nuclear elements still on board. We'll call it in. Good work.
I count four. Your go.
Weapons free!
He's down. Clear. Move up.
Said I might go, and yet you fucking didn't shoot any of them? God damn it, Keegan.
Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're at Rally Point Bravo. Zero people on the target.
The target is on the move. You boys need to double time it or you'll miss your shot.
Contact. Looks like they got what they came for. Find a good position to flank them. Weapons already.
Looks like they know we're here.
Damn, you're moving fast.
Area clear. On me.
What depth gauge? I don't have one. Oh! Sonar. This giant, very giant and hazardous pulses of energy.
There she is.
Scarecrow, that is.
Sonar blasts in your area. That amount of water pressure can have lethal effects. Keep your bottles up and your heads down. Copy?
We'll go. Ain't no way we can pop this. We're gonna have to cut through it.
Oof.
Move, get the cover.
Scarecrow, we're tracking the target, but we're unable to engage.
Roger, 2-1. Recommend you pull back immediately.
Negative, negative, we'll find another way.
Don't I know they'll call twice. Whew. No, it isn't. I'll just end it there. Oh, I'm gonna get under!
Get inside that lighthouse! Go!
Oh no, 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 no! Oh god. Oof. Okay.
There it is! Pick up on me!
Oh, Jesus. Huh, whoops. I'm paying attention. But this one's always gonna die.
Talk to me, Logan, you okay?
I'm spamming the shit out of me! I'm alive.
You okay? What the?
That ship's coming down.
Time to go. Scarecrow, this is 6-2. Target has been neutralized. You're clear for phase 2. Over.
Copy 6-2. Sounds like you've caused quite a stir.
Oh my, ow. Don't get stuck yet. Ah! God damn it!
Scarecrow, this is 6-2. Target has been neutralized. You're clear for phase 2. Over.
Copy
Nope, 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 sink. They fucking are like swimming like fucking Jesus Christ. Ow, 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 let me fucking take cover, you fucking bastard. Those are tiger sharks.
Let's hope they're not hungry anymore.
They're more aggressive than I thought they would be.
That doesn't look good. We'll have to go one at a time. I'll go first. You stay here and cover me.
I hate that one. Oh, Jesus. I absolutely hate that mission.
Stay away from the windows. Down the hatch. Ooh.
Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase 2.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear you.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase 2.
Roger that, 6-2 out.
Oh, thank God that was a lot easier than last time.
Hanging over me like a black cloud was Rourke. He destroyed an oil platform.
Lured away. I don't think there was a one that you could find in there. That I know of. One
thing. Where's Rourke? Here? Ahead of us? Waiting? Is that good? Ghost? What happened to him? There was something in that factory, something the Federation never wanted us to see, and we were about to find out exactly what it was.
You got two contacts approaching low.
Sneaky time. Let's go.
They're down. We're moving to entry A. Scarecrow, we have eyes on the factory. Over.
Roger. Make your way into Black Zone.
Copy that. Approaching entry. Kagan, we're in entry A.
Check. We're ready to entry B.
Copy. Moving. Regroup 50 meters. We see you. Moving to RV. Hold. Tango. He's yours. Keep it quiet. Let's move. Kick fly on a perimeter and security. Nothing and no one gets through.
And no one gets out either.
Everyone else, we're moving left to infill and then to Black Zone. South vault door. It's a big one. Whatever's in there, they want to keep it safe.
No cameras in Black Zone. You're on your own inside. Starting override procedure.
Heading in.
Multiple tangos. Go hot.
Keep moving.
No contact. Structure at 10 o'clock.
We're inside Black Zone. We're seeing what looks like rocket components.
Solid copy. Continue searching.
Pressure locked door. This must be it. Kick!
Roger.
Bingo.
Shit. Looks like some kind of satellite.
With a hell of a weapons package. Scarecrow, we found it. Looks like space-based weaponry.
Copy, Actual. Piper, feed for identification.
Logan, get your eyes patched in. Hesh, you too. Keegan, get the main heat shield open.
Visual feed is up. You're coming in clear.
Roger that, Scarecrow. Send your traffic.
Give us a look at the main unit. Right there, that's it.
It's a kinetic rod delivery system. Like the ones that took out San Diego.
Yeah. These are smaller, but there's a lot more of them. Definitely based on our Odin design. We need to find out how many they've built. Good work, boys. This was a big find. Sparklight, entire wing confirmed for bombing run. Total coverage is go for effect. Drop everything. Let's move.
Copy, Scarecrow. Genesis confirmed. 8 clicks out, 6 minutes en route for full effect.
Arclight 1-1, 1-2, and 1-3. Target Romeo and Birdhouse. Arclight 2-1, 2-2, and 2-3. Target Cooper, Dixie, and Tango. Pattern bombing, absolute coverage. Merrick, find any data that can give us a bigger picture of their progress, then get out of there. You have an entire air wing en route to level the whole complex.
Copy that. Kick, you got that? Arclight's en route. This entire factory's gonna disappear very soon.
Copy.
This is it. Find the data quick. We need to move.
Looks like manufacturing data. Satellite is labeled as 24. How many are there? There's encrypted data here. Appear to be launch events, dates, predictions. I don't understand. Did they launch
this? Shit.
Got movement out here. Lots of it. Grab the data and get out of there now.
Fuck.
Going down. Don't stop. Flashbang. Get down.
Where the fuck am I getting shot from? Ah, damn it. No! Where the hell did the team go? The team moved up without me and they just went, nope, good luck.
Okay, we're moving on three. One, two, three! Stay out!
I gotta say 1, 2, 3 and I get fucking lit up.
Okay, we're moving on three. One, two, three! Stay out of the spotlight!
Right, Keegan. Hands up! Thank you. Woo!
Us our next steps. Time to head home, boys.
Jesus.
Our worst fears are confirmed. The Federation has reverse engineered a space weapons system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. Keegan, I'm sending you to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous at the Vegas safe house at 1200 hours tomorrow. J-Sock's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut-eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up. Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
Tear gas. Oh, this is the scene where... Oh. Damn, we were out for an hour? An hour and 30 something minutes? God damn. I hate this scene. Not that it's hard, it's just hard mentally. At least back then it was. Now I'm a little numb to this kind of pain, so it's fine.
You're awake. Good. Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
Ugh. Easy, Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Logan, look at me. Look at me, son.
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man. He lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Brock. This is between you and me. Leave my boys out of it.
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you. I've always been better than you! But you... You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons... Your name dies with you.
Got it.
Oh, he's still got a little life in him.
Didn't he?
Aim guns at people. They could go off.
No.
That's it. Just a little more. That way. Come
get
on.
It, stop.
Point it. Dad.
Ow!
Logan! Logan!
Whew. You got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's gonna get to watch you die.
Oh, no! 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 I'll kill you, you hear me? I'll kill you, you son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! Motherfucker! I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh, you are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost.
What's up, Jesse?
I'm the man that hunts them and sends them back to the other side.
It's never too early after they kill my father, pretty much, in front of me.
The boss wants the youngest one alive.
Sniper. I can't do shit. I'm still stuck here. Ow, 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 ow. Clothes on. I don't sleep naked.
You okay, Merrick?
Apparently it's a little healthier if you sleep naked, because your body regulates heat better, but for me, no.
Keegan, we're up and moving. Get here as soon as you can.
make it to the west side of the building. It's our best chance of getting out of here.
You really want to see me naked, don't you, Jesse?
Let's make this quick.
We're clear. Where's Keegan?
He's on his way.
Give me the metrics. Okay, cool.
We can put some distance between us and them.
Sounds like they hurt us. They're sending more of them our way.
Tess, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Right.
Too many.
Lies. Any friends of almost every all my friends are pervs. So. Ow, stop kicking me in the face. Die already! Let go. No clear.
Keep low. There's gonna be more.
Maybe a late stream. How long are you gonna wait then? Because I'll be streaming this for a couple hours and then... If Luke gets on, we'll be playing the new season for Apex, so I'll be busy. Multiple snipers up above too, I didn't even notice. Got a second weapon up here? I need it. Oh, Jesus. Tick. Ow. Oh. Fuck's sake, I'm gonna go over here. Ow! 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 I'm gonna die. I need a second weapon. Oh, I've been crossing. Hey! Scrap! Okay, fuck it. Pistolas. Good. Was it good? Nope. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. I guess not. Just do that. Die already. Someone else here. Has to be back there. No.
Contact
30
meters.
30 meters where? Found him. Oh, fuck. Come on! Of course, that's gonna be the straggler that gets me. Now, come on! I gotta go back here now. Man! I call bullshit! Man, they wanna fucking move. Yeah, you told me to get that, but still, I had the chance to win, and the man didn't want to move. Those snipers. What? Oh, bottom left. Come on, man. Come back.
Hold up here. More of them are coming in.
We won't be able to get around.
He's right there.
All right, huh? Ow, ow. Ah! He was prone! God damn it! I was doing so well. If I didn't fucking die the first time, it would've been perfectly fine. Man.
Get around them.
Wait until they get close. All right, Keegan, kick it off.
Keep him going. Ooh, that's a sniper. Give me the sniper, Keegan. You can barely use the damn thing.
Hold up here. More of them are coming in.
We won't be able to get around.
Wait until they get close. All right, Keegan. Kick it off.
Jesus Christ!
Now wait for Keegan's break and I get lit the fucking hell.
I get lit, the kingdom's come. Jesus Christ. I'm not gonna make it past the end.
Hold up here. More of them are coming.
We won't be able to get around.
Wait until they get close. Alright, Keegan. Kick it off.
I'm gonna take care of the snipers that are above first. Okay. Yes. Ow, ow. Merrick! God damn it! I'm trying to get the shoots and these guys don't want to fucking let me do shit. Yeah, I'm staying here, Merrick. Show you. Jesus Christ. It hurt. Ow. We got more from the left? Jesus Christ. Die. You too. Bullets. Switch weapons. Give me the weapon. Where's the weapon? Give me the weapon! Thank you.
He's right there!
Keegan, shoot them, goddammit!
Contact, 20 meters!
Just gonna crawl my way over. Jesus Christ. We good? Okay, let's have a good.
Hey, I'm taking fire over here.
Ew! There's no way to get up, is there? Yeah, no, there isn't. Then I could always just use the snipers and help snipe up from below. Ow! Ow!
Contact!
They keep changing position, but that's just the code. Lantern string grenades mess around with them. Nope, still position apparently. Okay. Trigger? Trigger?
We need to get through that gate.
Okay, finally. Jesus Christ. Alright, take care, Jesse. He's dead. I'll try and catch your stream when you start it up later. They're coming towards the casino heart.
Wait, where's Riley?
We got chaotic. Yeah, I will. Don't worry.
Red file! Yeah! Gimme! Give me the file! I only got five. God damn. They're hard to find.
How much further?
Not much more. Just stick to the left side. We're almost out.
Back it up! Back up!
Now! I'm trying not to get hit, god damn it. Backing up. I did go left, I did nothing.
Back it up.
God damn it, stop hitting me! I just need some aim assist, it's not like I can fucking dodge every single bullet. Just going yeah. Finally, Jesus.
Get to the window!
Ow. Ow.
Logan!
Broken leg.
How about you, Merrick?
I'm good. But we need to move before those choppers find out where we are.
If we can make it to the strip. Find us a ride out of here.
Take it slow. We're gonna be outnumbered.
Go!
Riley! Riley, no!
He's okay. Bullet went straight through. Look, you carry him?
Yeah, wants to take care of the sniper. Sniper just shot her. Hold on. Ow. Ow.
Grab Riley!
I'm trying. Come here, boy.
Put some fire on those birds!
Just gonna put you down there for a minute, boy. Oh, God. God damn it. God damn it. Come here, boy. Wait a minute. Ow! Okay. Come on! To the pillar!
Put some fire on those birds! Target is 12 o'clock. 20 degrees
now. This is annoying. Right. Yeah, really.
Let's go.
Oh, come on, man. Let me shoot the fucking helicopter. Ow. Ow, ow. God damn it. I shot the thing this time, actually. There. Where the fuck is that game? well, that's gone. I start hearing blowing up though. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Put you somewhere, Eddie. Right there, Eddie, come on. Let's go. OMG.
Take fire! Take fire!
Break again.
Take him down. Don't forget Riley. Take it
Finally.
Come on, Logan. We're leaving.
Command, this is Prince 2-0. We're loaded up in RTB.
Solid copy. Nice work, 2-0.
In the event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here. Rourke was still here. This war wasn't over. Not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place. But I'll die trying to fill it.
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 2-2 on final approach.
Copy, Phantom 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Here, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, and we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Lieutenant Mack, please report to the flight deck.
When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground.
We'll be ready.
And you'll be leading this one, Hesh.
You're not coming?
I'll be in Elias' seat, coordinating your resources. Your father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, Logan. This belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Your job's done. You're going with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
All call signs. Federation forces have entered our airspace. Report to your station.
Showtime.
Launching alert 5 aircraft to intercept.
We gotta help them clear the deck, then find transportation to the ground array.
Prepare for incoming attack.
We are being boarded. Repeat, all hands to stations. We are being boarded.
If they get their satellites operational, they can hit us anywhere, anytime. They wipe us out. We gotta hold them off and deliver the invasion force.
Hornets are in the air. I repeat, Hornets are in the air.
Now what? Man, stop going right behind us.
Hit us anywhere, anytime. Then wipe us out.
Hess, why don't you go get shot?
Hold them off and deliver the invasion force.
Hornets are in the air. I repeat, Hornets are in the air.
Come on, Logan!
Yeah, fuck that.
Osprey's at the rear elevator. Let's clear a path.
Multiple runners port side, sending assistance.
Enemies landed on the rear deck.
10 more bogeys within alert 5 distance. Prep and deliver topside.
Negative, negative. Airspace is full. They're everywhere.
Secondary targets approaching Zulu 19.
Anybody still have 20? Maybe Osprey's in there.
We're loading her now. She'll be airborne and ready in 2 months. Grab the targeting controls. We need to direct the drop. She'll come back around on tight runs. Just be ready to mark those targets. We need transport to join the assault hitting the ground array.
Yes, sir. Choppers are inbound, but it'll be 10 plus
just give
before
me the transport.
All squads, we have incoming Federation Zodiacs to the north.
Logan, get to the second ship.
He's just driving and minding his own business.
Take out the Zodiac!
Orbit exploded. Up, ready for takeoff.
Tango's climbing the side of the ship!
Osprey is 1 minute out. Be advised, 2+ enemy watercraft approaching the Carolina from the east.
Man down! Take out the Zodiac!
All squads, additional Federation forces incoming from the north. Hostile gunboats incoming.
Don't let them on that!
3-1! Titan 3-1 is ready for a
Logan, call the Osprey, target the gunboats!
Titan 3-1, starting our run.
Copy 3-1.
Titan 3-1 inbound. Light him up.
Zodiac's down! Multiple hits, Titan 3-1. Keep it going.
Titan 3-1 in this position.
8+ hits. Nice job, 3-1.
Hell yeah! More Zodiacs incoming!
3-1.
Titan 3-1 coming in hot. Mark the target.
Confirmed hit. All squads, be advised. The Federation gunship is in the AO.
Need to get off the deck.
Get out of the open. Follow me. Grab the rig and beat the targets. I'll cover you. Logan, we have to take down that gunship.
Excuse me. I didn't know the choppers were coming in from every direction. Okay, finally done it.
Nice shoot, Logan. The carrier's safe. Time to join the main assault. Command, have you got our ride?
Affirmative. Viper 6 inbound. NORAD has multiple inbound rods entering the atmosphere. The satellites are operational. All hands brace for impact. Alert. Impact.
Jesus.
Head for that incoming chopper! Go, go, go!
Game's almost over too. Yeah, so it is about like 6-5 hours around there. Launched headed for the Federation space station.
Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Hesh, you lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Lork could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Parachutes ready! Tank front! Clear the area for armor drop!
All tank crews prepare for drop. ETA 2 minutes. Command, we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Half a click from the drop zone.
Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out.
We got the green light. Prep all systems.
Roger. Badge 2 ready.
Weapon systems coming online. GPS is functioning.
Yeah, think time.
tanks prepped and ready.
I got this side. Ready? Lift.
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
Man down! Man down!
Opening cargo bay doors!
Cargo bay! Taking that down! Stevens, give me a hand! Hang on! I'm releasing the tank!
Oh, that's thermal.
First time ever getting a kill like that.
Oh, we got four tanks coming in from our right.
High value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Repeat, ghosts are en route.
Launch facility ahead. We secure the control room and launch.
control room.
Copy, Actual.
Time to improvise. On your go.
Oh my goodness. I don't know how those didn't work, but okay. Now, okay, I knew it was gonna be work.
Have secured the sector. Missile is inbound. Divert all forces to primary objective. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are going to have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
Roger. A-10s are en route. Keep moving, Badger 1. The bridge is clear.
Target's 4 o'clock.
Talk, what's the strike effective?
They're toast.
Enemy lines have been broken. Moving towards primary objective.
Mop it up. Take out anything that moves.
Push! Push! Get on the bridge!
No, whoops. How the hell did I do that? But okay. There you go. Okay.
Reinforcements are in pursuit of ground forces. Sit rep.
Merrick, be advised. We made it to the station.
Make it fast, Axel. We're taking heavy ordnance down here.
in some hell of our own. EVA's engaged. Contact! Get to cover! Tango's 12 high!
Ow.
Contact, get to cover. Tango's 12 high.
Oh, Jesus.
Thompson, we can't stop now. Let's move. Tango's 12 high.
Icarus, be advised. We've lost the carrier fleet. Give me a sit rep.
Near the control room. We're taking the direct approach now. We'll have to breach the exterior wall.
Chit, nah.
We have control of the station.
Copy, Icarus. We're sending you enemy positions. Hit them hard.
Wilco, set 3, 4, and 8. Loaded and ready. Thompson, initiate launch. All runs away. Connecting to target.
Ghosts are on the train moving southwest through your targeting area. Hold your fire. Repeat. Friendlies are on the train. Check your fire.
Thompson, get your shots on target.
Icarus, now feeding you local Federation armor columns. Be careful, they're right on top of our guys. Nice job, Icarus. Heavy armor's been nullified. Ground units are being flanked. Do you have visual?
Visual confirmed. Targeting now.
Good work, Icarus. Local units can clean up remaining hostile forces. Prepare to target remaining Federation naval vessels. Location at... Hold, Icarus. Incoming traffic. Icarus! Ground units are getting overwhelmed! Icarus Actual, do you still have eyes on the southwest train? Belay previous order. Target the train and fire on it.
Sir, there are ghosts on that train.
The order comes from the ghosts. You're confirmed. Repeat, confirmed. Fire on that train.
Thompson, fire when ready.
Guess for suiciding.
Dad taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghosts before us, to Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him. No matter the cost.
You're done, Rourke. Let's finish this.
Looks like Icarus got control of the rod. All that's left is Rourke. Let's go. Rourke must be at the front of the train.
I can't see shit, man. Way too fucking move. Man, way too much. Jesus. Can't move? I won't joke and shoot either. I'll explode.
Nah.
your last.
You heard me, Merrick. My checkmate hits this train.
We can't take any chances, Logan. Even if we fail, Rourke dies. Okay, 3, 2, 1. It's over. Checkmate.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do?
Lost work. It's over. You got him, Logan.
You did it.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Thank you.
You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.
behind this wall for far too long. I have been to...